Well, it might not be my memory because my motherboard all of a sudden doesn't see any of my hard drives. So the original problem I thought I had with the computer when they took it to, because this is all brand new, they replaced the memory, the CPU, and the case, because of the case as well. And the only thing they didn't replace was the motherboard, and I'm still having issues with both that memory, my hard drives, and the memory over there. And now, it doesn't see my hard drives.